I'm sorry.
Force.
I didn't think that would work. Puppies. Look at that. True. If I'm gonna climb on bookshelves, I gotta work for it. I have no idea where I'm going. I see a treasure chest though, so that's a plus. Why am I in a handbasket? Well, I find the best way to go to hell is in a handbasket. Osmosis Jones. Is that all that's there? I came all that way for that? That's interesting. Yep, looks like it. Okay. Well, whatevs. Side, I got puppies. Save. Entrance hall. The candle is out. Crushing power. Crushing, crushing, crushing.
Force.
Nope. Oh, literally crushing. Okay. Magic.
Fire.
Magic, fire.
See ya.
A Trinity, nice. Strength by moving me. Okay. Like literally? Like literally. Etched with a thunderbolt.
Thunder.
Mm-hmm. though, Miss Koala. Emblem piece. Alright, well, we're gonna go down because there's some pieces to grab here. This piece here, emblem piece. This piece here, emblem piece. High potion, nice. Just health. Okay. Didn't really need it. Emblem piece. High potion. And there's nothing over there. And we came through over there, right? Yeah. Okay. Is this all of them? It is. Okay. All right.
Why? It was mine.
Know this. The heart that is strong and true shall win the Keyblade.
Hey, it's a guy from the beginning.
What? You're saying my heart's weaker than his?
For that instant it was. However, you can become stronger. You showed no fear in stepping through the door to darkness. It held no terror for you. Plunge deeper into the darkness, and your heart will grow even stronger.
What should I do?
It's really quite simple. Open yourself to the darkness. That is all. Let your heart, your being, become darkness itself.
Oh, hello. Huh, interesting.
Take that. Come on.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, 100. And it could be because I have the experience ring on now. Alright. Dang. You're gonna stream too? Awesome, Alex. Alex. Sorry. That's awesome, Miss Koala. Are there any bad guys down here? Experience. Oh, all right. Oh, nope. They were just despawned. Okay. Nice. Any more bad guys? Yes.
Come on!
Alright, that should do it. Come on, 44. Nice. Is that it? Yeah. Nice. There might be some up top, which we might check out. Status. 2000. Alright. It's getting easier to attain with these 158 XP kills. Alright. Oh, yep. There is some guys up there. Okay. Looks like I'll just go spawn them all. Ah. Everybody, should we go through here or should we go check out the castle? Checking out the castle seems like a really good idea, actually. That's what happens. That's cool. This way. There's a Trinity over here. And a save spot. There we go. Oh, sorry. There we go. Right off the bat. All right. Nice. Trinity. Mega Potion Cottage, Mega Ether. Nice. There's one over there. Let's do that. Let's see if this works. Let's see what happens when we do this. Nope. What does that do? Seems rather pointless. So I don't need to actually go that way until later. What happens if I press this, then go back? This now though, because that opens up, that closes, that opens that up, that closes. Ah, okay, we'll come back. When my brain figures it out, we'll come back. Some XP here. Yeah, we learned White Trinity. That's this way, right? Yeah. Let's check that out quick. It's like right below us. White Trinity. Daga G. Oh, okay.
Come on.
Thank you, Miss Koala. Level up. Experience, nice. So close. No, wait. Level up, max AP. Nice.
This is it. Here.
Wrong person.
Come on.
Alright, level up for Goofy. Max HP and you learn Berserk. Does though. After a combo, press X again for a double combo. Let's try it. Ha! Ha! Oh. All right. Here we go. was expecting a boss. I was wrong. Examine two upper level. Oh, well, let's go through here first. Oh, look at that. Right. Somewhere. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nope. Don't wanna fall. Where's that take person? Oh, let's see. We're just gonna wait till we're a little bit there. We'll go up quick. What does this do? It takes us somewhere. I feel like I'm going the wrong way or the right way. Beat a boss in the first try, do we tell Alex? If you want. You don't have to if you don't want to. Ooh. The Trinity as well? Nice. Make elixir, cottage, cottage. Okay, so we got cheese. What's this? Fandaga G. Okay. Yep. Or a calcum. I get this strange feeling like I'm headed right for the boss, and my goal is to not head right for the boss. I'm guessing magic doesn't work on those guys. Nope, nope, it does. Examine.
Force.
Hello. Shit. Yeah, it's kind of funny. Dilemmas. No, okay, didn't wanna. This button here, and that turns that. My guess is we have to go all the way down to the beginning again. Mega Elixir.
This should help.
All right, and now we go in here. Lift to stop. Alright, level up for Donald. I mean, up to strength. Nice. We're interning it. It goes to that one now. Alright. Huh, dang it. Or it's just a cutscene, and we get the chance to save.
So, I see the path has emerged at last.
Yes, the keyhole to the darkness.
Unlock it, and the Heartless will overrun this world.
What do I care? The darkness holds no power over me. Rather, I will use its power to rule all worlds.
Such confidence.
Oh.
Huh.
Ah, impossible. The princesses of heart are all here. It must be her.
Without her heart, she will never be able to release her power.
The king's fools are here. I'll deal with them myself. You stay here and guard the princesses.
Do I get to save? Okay, I can still go out. I don't know why I kept going forward.
I'm afraid you're too late.
Oh well.
Any moment now, the final keyhole will be unsealed. This world will be plunged into darkness. It is unstoppable.
We'll stop it. After coming this far, there's no way we're gonna let that happen.
You poor, simple fools. You think you can defeat me?
No.
Me, the mistress of all evil!
Why would I think I can beat you? Oh, where are you going?
Take that!
Ready to fight that one with items. Donald learned cheer. Woohoo! Obtained Ansem's report number 5. Alright, let's see here. Abilities. Donald learned cheer. Goofy, you have 2. And Sora, 0. Perfect. Items, stock. Fully restores party's HP and MP. Now we'll go there. Mega Potion, Mega Ether, we'll do that, and Mega Potion. Is there a safe spot? Right there. Look at that. Huh. Alright. I feel like this is a boss.
Do you need some help?
Keyblade.
But unlike yours, this keyblade holds the power to unlock people's hearts.
So it is a boss fight. Okay. Allow is it against Riku?
Behold!
Oh.
Now, open your heart. Surrender it to the darkness. Become darkness itself!
Hydrate.
This is it.
Yes, thank you.
This power. Darkness. The true darkness.
Oh. It's a dragon. Second form. Wonderful. That health bar. Is that? Mega Elixir, right? Yep, okay. How did I live that?
Heal.
Fire. We don't like fire. That dragon was hard. Oh, man.